So have you ever wanted to get an idea of what the camping spots look like at the Mather Campground at the Grand Canyon? Well, as of yet, Google Earth has not put on their street view. So the next best thing is what I'm about to present you, is bike view. So I guess we're gonna call this video Google Bike View. Now keep in mind, this has nothing to do with Google. The only association is that I'm posting it on YouTube. So for those of you that don't know, Google owns YouTube. So the first campgrounds I'm going to show you is Sage Loop, and when it loops around, when you get to the top of the loop, you've got horse corrals up there, and that's for corralling your horses if you bring them to the Grand Canyon. And then as you loop back down, and as you're coming up, the rest of the spots, those are for groups. Anyway, I hope you like the bike view. Let's giddy up. Now on that loop, I had to go back and do it a second time on Sage Loop. I'll show you the beginning of it. I didn't dare continue that first time because there was an elk there that was pretty close. And I already had a run-in with an elk today where it charged me here in the Grand Canyon.
Mm-hmm.